And if the world starts moving tonight, would you be there?